Most people on the island take care of these prikichi. They set a trap and they take care of them. Wherever you see a nest of the prikichi, most people set a trap to catch them. These birds are very smart. You can teach them how to whistle very beautiful. Most birds whistle, but you can teach them to whistle very different, singing and also talking. So that's why most people have them. At your left hand, you can see the Venezuelan Council. Next to it, you have the Money Museum, that blue building. At your right hand, this building, this is a house. It used to be a house. It was built in 1862. That's the first Jewish house in this neighborhood. So you know that's the oldest house in this area. Okay, this is a part of the old Jewish neighborhood. Looking at your left, there's a round building, a very beautiful building, and this building is the Central Bank of Curaçao and St. Martin. Okay, when the Jews had inquisition in Spain in the 18th, they migrated to Curaçao and they decided to do trading. They're trading in Punta area. It's like 2 to 3 minutes away from this area. And they became very wealthy trading and they bought this neighborhood to build the different houses. At your right hand, that's the public library. And at your left hand, these two yellow buildings, you can see the scars in the gate. They used to be the synagogue, but it's not a synagogue anymore. It's an ombudsman office, but the synagogue moved into Punda. That's a shopping area. So most people who wants to take pictures in the synagogue and also get information, that's in Punda. Later on, you can Okay, there's no Jews anymore in this area. We have different offices, banks,